Hoi hoi! The penultimate day of the Kungsleden. Which is perhaps a good thing, because apparently it's possible to overinflate your sleeping mat, which I did, and now there's huge bolts at the bottom end, which makes sleeping quite awkward. It's doable, but only for a night or so. Today is a short stretch. It's only 33 kilometers to Abisko. So today I'm aiming for the last campsite outside Abisko National Park, where wild camping is prohibited. So about 18 kilometers today and 17 kilometers the last day tomorrow. Apparently the trail is supposed to be easy, but still rocky in places. We'll see. Let's hike! Hoi hoi. Well, it rained most of the day, but I think rain has its own beauty. And the clouds low on the mountains also have a nice visual. So I didn't mind the rain. Also, I wore many, many layers, more than I ever have before on a trail. So it was quite warm and snug in my rain gear. We made it to the campsite we aimed for, 18 kilometers. So tomorrow about 15 more to Abisko. See you in the morning!